Okay, so one of my cats is an indoor-outdoor cat, my calico cat. Sweet as can be. I call her Mamas. I also call her Killer because she's like a flipping weapon of mass destruction, okay? It is very normal for her to bring in kill to me. You know, they say when a cat does it, it's like, oh, here's a dead bird. I love you. Yeah, I love her. Don't really want that kind of I love you back. So, come out in the garage once again for like time number four that this happens this week. Today's Friday. And I find her latest kill count. Now, usually she gets birds, grackles. I don't like it because, you know, I love animals of every kind. Every kind. I'm a huge animal lover. And a lot of people here in Texas, because grackles are horrible, say the only good grackle is a dead grackle. I don't say that. A lot of people do. They're annoying, they're loud, they're mean, they poop on your car. Okay, whatever. They're a bird. I've owned a bird, so. But when she does this, I just want to string her up. I'm like, really? And then I think to myself, how damn fast is the cat? I mean, like, okay, she have like supersonic speed. Now, mind you, when she does this, there's never blood, there's never guts, so it's not going to be gory, but I'm just warning you, for the faint of heart or huge animal lovers like me, you might want to look away. So I just like to choose to think that she scares them to death. I don't know what she does, but I wish she'd quit. So I'm just going to show you what I found again, and it just breaks my heart when she does this, and I'm like, really? Seriously, cat? Like, can't you go find like a caterpillar or something? I mean, no? Okay. Anyways, yeah. So, once again, count number four just this week. Here we go. So, a bunny. A baby bunny at that. Do you have to kill the cutest thing on the planet? Really? Like, I've got Calico Killer in the house. Yeah. I own Calico Killer. I don't know. I don't know if they come in on their own because I don't know if you can see, but we do leave it cracked for her. I don't know if she runs them in. I don't know if she scares them in. I don't know if she brings them in. All I know is there's never any sign of trauma. So, but stop. I don't know. So sorry for this, but I just wanted to share because it frustrates the hell out of me. Bye.